Aloha and welcome. Here we are. There's got to be fireworks. At least I'm thinking, because there's already been fireworks. This is the 18th of December 2021. We're coming to you live from the Black Tribe Sanctuary, where Patrick and I are going to be doing some money this morning. Bowls and hands. Something's been coming up for me today in contemplating where this is going to go, and I'm not really sure what it's all about, and I'm not terribly worried about it. But I have, I'm going to turn on this microphone, because that's going to be important.
But it's led me to the feeling of needing to do a little guided meditation on the way down. So Kaimi and I are going to shorten our breathing, which we normally do three breaths, honi honi style together. We're going to shorten that and do that right at the end. But getting to that point, I'm going to talk to you for just a minute. Hopefully hollow bone. That's the intention. It just kind of, I'm not really sure. So, I have known and heard from many people who come here for the journey that sometimes that journey takes them really far out and into maybe different times, different dimensions, different quantum fields. And I think that's awesome. And I don't know what's going on in the world, but there's something coming up. And I think that quantum field may have something to do with it. And I think there may be information out there. So what I'm going to invite in this short meditation is a real grounding. And I'll visualize that out with you. So that you can feel totally secure in your ground and your landing spot and go as far as you need. And then hopefully, if something strong comes through, you'll be willing to share when we finish and do the sharing part of the evening. So the invitation is to find your breath. And to actually alter it some. What you doing, love? So I'm going to ask you to, as you breathe in, to do so slowly from as low down in your belly as you can, all the way filled up to the top of your lungs. Gently and easily, no strain. Hold for the count of two or three. Thank you. And then just as smoothly and gently to release. And I find it helpful to pull my belly back towards my spine to actually really flush out the last of the air. And then I like to hold for the count of two or three again. Before I breathe in again. And while you're doing that, practicing that breath, I invite you to grow roots. And for me, they're going to come from my feet down into Mother Gaia. And for you, they may come from along your spine or the backs of your knees or feet, depending on how it is that you're laying, maybe from your side. It doesn't really matter how. I see them as banyan roots. Multiple roots growing down and kind of dancing into the Mama Gaia. Growing deeper as well as spreading out and becoming a carpet of roots. And I like to visualize that carpet like mycelium, like the roots, the body of the mushrooms that are actually the nervous center, the communication center of our planet. And so I see all of our roots kind of intertwining and building this morphogenic field of support for the traveling that is about to happen. And the visualization that was shown to me this afternoon is one of a very thin but very bright silver thread emanating from my root chakra, diving down through that root bed that's below us. And on the end of that is a teardrop, a silver teardrop, and it's not very big, but it's really, really heavy. And I invite you to imagine that plummeting down to the center of Mama Gaia, forming a very, very secure anchor. Infinite flexibility, it allows you to go with no resistance, to fly, to be wherever you need to be. But it holds you securely in the energy of Mama and the energy of this group. And it gives you safe passage back home. We'll see you in an hour. Thank you.
Thank you.
is the last of the sound waves from the gongs and bowls and things wafts into the ethers. The invitation is to find your breath. No need to change it. Just notice where it is. And in that noticing, allow yourself to slide back home. Following that silver thread. As your consciousness reacquaints itself with the shackles of a physical body, I invite you to let that body move, to begin to wake up. Fingers and toes flexing, perhaps. Ankles and wrists rotating. Lips gently stretching into a smile. If you dropped that silver teardrop into the center of Mama, I invite you to reel it back in and bring it to your dantian, to your energy center. Mahalo for joining us. We're going to let our Facebook, YouTube audience go. Thank you so much for sharing in the journey, wherever and whenever you are. Know that your contribution to this quantum field is very much appreciated. We're here every Saturday, live streamed on Facebook, including next week, Christmas and New Year's. Blessings. Thank you.